So I just got back from a trip from Paris a few days ago. So I've always wanted to go to Paris and see the Eiffel Tower. So for my 16th birthday, I got to go and it was so great. And I love clothes a lot. It's kind of bad. But so I have a few outfits that I wore in Paris. I went other places in France as well, but I filmed 4 outfits from Paris that I wanted to show you guys. So even though you already saw them all in the intro, if you want to know where to get them, keep watching. So for the first outfit I wore, this was on my first day. So we went up the Eiffel Tower this day, and I am wearing a blue and white striped off-the-shoulder shirt, which I got from Express, and some white shorts that are from Target, yes. And then my black sandals I just got from DSW, and my sunglasses are from Nordstrom. And these sandals have like a thick bottom, so it's a little bit easier to walk in, so they don't hurt as much. So on the second day, I saw the Eiffel Tower again, took pictures, and we went to the Louvre. So I'm wearing this flowy black dress with a circular cutout in the back, which is from American Eagle. And I am wearing this hat, which hats usually don't look good with my hair type. Well, for me at least. And this one actually fit really well. This one's from H&M. And then my necklace is from Forever 21. And I am wearing black Nikes because, you know, comfort. And I don't want my feet to hurt. However, I did have a pair of shoes from Aldo that I actually ended up switching into when I was taking pictures in front of the Eiffel Tower. So yeah. So for my third outfit, this was the day that I went and visited Versailles. So I am wearing this reddish orange dress, which I really love the cut and how it fits, and it has pockets, which I don't know why, I always find that hilarious when dresses have pockets. I'm wearing my Nikes again, comfort matters. I have my sunglasses on, just on my dress, same ones from Nordstrom, and the same hat. So I guess the only new thing from this is the dress, which is from Express. I don't think I said it was from Express, but yeah, okay. Okay, so for the fourth day, this was right before we were leaving to go to the south of France. We got up at like 4 in the morning because we wanted to go see the sunrise, and mostly because we knew like there wouldn't be a lot of people there, which there wasn't except for a few photographers and our models. So I'm wearing this pink jacket, which is really nice, and I am wearing something under it, but we're not gonna get into that right now. And anyways, it's called Laundry by Shelly Siegel. I don't really know, but it was really cute. And then I got these over-the-knee black boots from DSW, and they're really cute. And yeah, I love this outfit. And now here's a semi-awkward montage of yeah. Liked that video and enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. Yeah. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye! Fire when the strong hits you. That's it, Brian.